All right, we're gonna cut the spring onion, okay? First, you cut off the root. Done, okay? We're gonna cut it into strips, okay? So, you cut it in half, make sure they're both the same. Then, keep your fingers curled. The cut strip to one slice at a time. Okay, make sure you don't cut your fingers off. What you could do is cut it in half slightly, bend it over like that. Just move across to the left, one step at a time. Okay, then you have nice strips of spring onion you can put on your dishes. Okay, done.